Marriott Hotel in Chicago, downtown, for the X Awards 2009. And as you can see, this is the preliminary gathering down in the lobby. And we'll be taking you up to the reception soon.
It's raining outside.
Alright, for all those who couldn't be here tonight, this is what this event looks like.
Agencies, one room, one night, and just one last time, a round of applause for everyone.
Each category has three finalists. One is going to be the winner of one of these X Awards, one is a gold winner, and one is a silver winner. If you win an X, we'd like you to come on up, say a few brief words, don't hug anybody, and then quickly but safely return to your seats. We have 30 categories that we're going to get through, and we will not be in this room for 2 or 3 hours tonight, I promise you, but we want to get through everything in an orderly fashion. So, and actually this year we've organized the categories into groupings that will allow us to present the program types in a logical order. You can follow along with us in the program booklets that you should have at your
As many of you know, the X Awards is a pretty simple, numerically scored competition. We have 20 brand side judges that come together and they grade the entries on four things: the idea, the strategy, the execution, and the results. The scores are added up and the winners are selected. It's that simple.
Okay, so is everybody ready?
Are you ready? Are you going to cheer one more time?
Less than 18 wheels. The nominees are Miller Coors, Miller Chill, GoMobile, Unilink, Degree 6 Wheel Absolute Protection Tour, Stage Active Branding Marketing, Builder, Turtle Transit, and Wachovia, Wachovia on Wheels, Synergy Events, Builder, Ram Fabrication.
And the silver goes to Wachovia, the gold, Unilever, and the X Award goes to
Billy Farming, please.
Show.
It's already going.
Miller Chill, right here with a Hint of Lime and Salt, wanted to reach non-oil beer drinkers for the summer program. So they created two mobile Cuban lounges designed to offer out a great buzz in the Seattle and Portland markets. Palm trees, bars, thatch roofs, buckets of chill sitting on the sand in the floor. That was pretty good to me. A huge hit, one of the strongest sales markets nationally as a result of showdown.
Well, we just want to say thanks to our client, obviously, Miller Chill, and being involved in the launch. We're from Seattle, Washington, so we did bring the weather with us today. And just like to thank my marketing director, Ryan Moss, and all the team back at GoMobile Advertising in Seattle. Thanks a lot.